If this works, yes. Hi, good to see you. Welcome to Fridays with Athena. And today I'd like to play you another song from my new record that's coming on June 12th. It's called This Is My Time. And you know, I love to write songs that have double meanings. So on one level, you know, they work kind of like about they could mean you know, earthly love, so love of your child, of your spouse. But on another level, it could be about divine love, kind of like Rumi does, who is one of my favorite poets. And so he's really inspired me in that you can write about love on so many different levels. And you know, it's really funny. I actually recorded the video. We recorded when I was pregnant, but we also filmed like 2 days before I gave birth or something crazy like that. And my husband thought I was completely insane. But check out the video. I'm very heavily pregnant. It's kind of fun. And we did it in 2 hours because that's all I had in me. I was exhausted. There's one line actually in the song that says, you know, I wrote the song inspired by my son, and you know, it says, thank you. Sorry, you laugh with your heart. And what I was thinking is how great that line was. I wrote it before he was born, but now I see him just running around the living room, just head tilted back and just laughing uncontrollably and at nothing, just for being alive. Just for the hell of it, just because he's in so much joy for being here. And you know, I was just thinking, wow, us grown-ups can learn so much from children, you know, they just feel grateful and happy to be alive. So this is my time. There you go. Hey! Oh my God. Hi, Chicago. Spain. Oh my God, Greece and Peru. Oh my God, it's so good to see you all. Thank you all for all your messages, which I'll check out later. And I wanted, you know, this is a song that's, the video's already out. It's gonna be on my new album and you can check it out. And you know, that bridge where I say, thanks for being you, and because of you, I can be me. You know, I was thinking about that line, and it's funny how lines reveal themselves to you even after you write the song, but we all need those reference points, right? So, you know, because of my kid, I can be a mom. A mother needs the child and the child needs the mother, and, you know, the lover needs the other lover, and, you know, a singer needs her audience. So because of you, I can be me. So thank you all for being you and for being there. I also want to thank you for supporting Out of the Dirt, which is my song that came out a week ago, and for watching the video. And if you haven't, please do on some I have been asking. I had a question about how you can support. And if you have Spotify, the best way to support actually is to go and click follow on Athena Andriadis and listen there. Because, you know, it's kind of the new radio, so it's very helpful. So if you want to support that way, I invite you and thank you. I want to do another song in both Greek and English. It's, you know, it's by one of Greece's kind of most famous composers, and it's a kind of isolation song. I never thought of it that way. I've been singing this song for years, and by Hatzidakis. And I realized that it's very much about being alone. And sometimes by singing about that loneliness, I think we can all feel closer, and maybe even almost like alchemy, change the feeling. If we don't deny it and we just stay with it and sing about it and come together, it's kind of the best kind of therapy, I think. So here it is. All alone, I ever since your goodbye, all alone with just the beat of my heart. People all around, but I don't hear a sound, just the low
Oh.
that came across okay, because, you know, I'm just recording on my phone, so I don't know what the mic is like or the quality. So good to see you all. I feel so grateful for, you know, like my little baby, just to be alive and to be able to share this with you and to sing with you and to see you every week. And, you know, one of the things that I'd like to invite you to do, which I'm doing with myself, is to, you know, as we're facing this crisis together, and some countries are starting to come out of a dark period, some are still in it, but I want us all to kind of just look at our life and just really be honest about what we can do about our lives and that can make a difference so this doesn't happen again. So, you know, climate change is one of the reasons that scientists are saying, you know, that maybe the virus jumped from wildlife. And even if this virus didn't, another one will, because as the habitats disappear, you know, the wild animals will be coming closer and closer to, you know, the cities and losing their homes. So, you know, I've been thinking, oh my God, you know, what can I do? You know, it kind of at this moment, it hopefully governments will do stuff, but each of us can do something every day, you know, and how we vote, you know, but also like there's just things we can do in our home and our family and our community. And I've identified a couple of things that I can do better and I can change. And I'm kind of empowered and really happy. So I invite us all to just take a real honest, good look at ourselves and our lives and be like, what can I do to combat climate change so that we can live on this planet in peace and harmony with each other and the resources that we need to survive and also to avoid a future pandemic? So it's just been on my mind a lot. So anyway, thanks for listening. And thanks for supporting my new single, Out of the Dirt, is out. And the video for it is out. Please check it out. Wrote it with Billy Steinberg. Thank you so much to all the radio that has supported the song, to Spotify playlists that have been sharing it, to all of you for listening. And the song I played earlier today was This Is My Time. There's also a video for it. They're both gonna be on my new record out June 12th. It's only 3 weeks away now. And lots of new things and surprises coming up in the next few weeks. So I'll see you next Friday. Thanks all for watching. And I'm gonna read all your messages now. thank you. Much love to all of you around the world. Thank you.